sorry, I'm late.
Are you Richard?
Rick.
I'm Louis Boom.
Oh, hey, Lou.
Louis, sit down.
The situation is that I lost an employee, and I'm interviewing for a replacement.
Okay, the ad didn't say what the job was.
It's a fine opportunity for some lucky someone.
Okay.
I'd like to know about your prior employment and hear it in your own words, what you learned from each position.
My old jobs? I did landscaping for a couple months. Like mold blow and go. I learned that I had hay fever, so I quit.
Other jobs?
I don't know, like a week here, week there.
Why hire you? Sell yourself.
Okay.
Go.
Okay. Well, I'm Rick, of course. I took 3 buses to get here. I finished high school. I need a job. I'll do pretty much anything. That's me. Hi, Rick. So.
What's your address, Richard?
I don't have one, right? Not a permanent one, I mean, right now.
You're homeless.
I was for a while.
You trick.
Worked the street? No.
Wasn't a question.
I'm straight.
Plenty of straight guys trick. Do you have a driver's license?
Yeah.
Do you know Los Angeles?
Yeah, I grew up all around here.
Can you start tonight?
Doing what?
I run a successful TV news business. We film breaking stories. Maybe you saw my item this morning with fatal carjacking.
No, I mean, I don't have a TV, but that sounds cool.
Do you have a cell phone?
Yeah.
Does it have GPS?
Yes, it does. Yeah.
Congratulations, you're hired.
Okay.
Your job will be to listen to the emergency radio, learn police codes, help navigate, and watch the car.
Okay. And what does it pay?
It's an internship.
Man, I can't do that. I need money.
I'm giving you a chance to explore career options and gain insight into my organization. It's not at all unusual for me to make full-time job offers to my interns.
No, I know. I gotta get paid, like, something at least, you know?
I'll give you $30 cash per night.
Okay. Okay. Thank you.